when it's too quiet, they manipulate Hamas, they manipulate the extremist part of the Hamas.
And Israel cannot be blamed for every problem in the Middle East.
Israel
cannot be blamed. Again, I don't like to be in... occupation needs to end. Israel has to be serious when it comes to the peace
talk.
Excuse me. Hundreds of people died in Syria today. Hundreds of Palestinians are being killed by the Syrian regime today. Where are you? Where is the solidarity movement with Palestine, where Palestinians are being killed by the Syrian regime every day? So please, Israel cannot be blamed for all the diseases of the Middle East.
Keep quiet. We are working also for the Palestinians.
No. I don't hear your voice when it came to Syrian tragedy.
You must not have...
I didn't hear you. You are talking for half an hour. Did you say something about the Palestinians being killed in refugee camps in Syria?
Because
not a word.
It's not the topic.
What do you mean?
It were the topic.
The topic not to protect you. You yourself just said the Palestinians are only one people. So the refugees in Syria don't count? They're not part of these people?
I was told by telephone that the topic
the debate is between the Hamas. But again,
and
you have a tendency to blame Israel for everything.
Syria.
The Hamas will stop violence. He is legitimate. The Hamas will accept the authority of Mahmoud Abbas. He is legitimate. The Hamas will continue by violence. It won't be legitimate. It will be fought and it will be a terrorist organization. By the international community.
Did you look at the graphics of the rockets? I'm against the rockets, but every time Israel didn't fight, didn't send raid into the Gaza Strip, every time Israel stopped,
the violence of Israel must stop.
There was no rockets.
The violence of Israel must stop. The closure of Gaza must stop. The Palestinian people deserve immediately a Palestinian state. Occupation must stop. But terrorism and violence must stop as well.
Let me give Renée a clear answer. That
is the rule that will be put for an agreement. That's part of the agreement.
Okay.
So it's not the only point which exists, that one of the points of the agreement, of course.
So,
there are a lot of other points.
Absolutely.
And in particular, to allow people from Gaza, of course, to have water, to have the right to export,
absolutely,
to have the right to import.
Absolutely, we need to help them now.
Also to go from Gaza Strip to the West Bank.
Are you expecting an agreement between the two?
Of course.